Hi, my name is Tori and I'm a first year pharmacy student.
Hello, I'm Deja Payne. I'm a second year pharmacy student.
Hi, my name is Taylor. I'm a second year pharmacy student.
Hello, I'm Iffy and I'm a second year pharmacy student.
So after watching the film Philadelphia, I thought about the gay rights movement at the time the film was created, which was in the 90s, and how it affected mental health. So seeing Andy, the main character, how he just pushed through and all of the stigmas that were surrounded homosexuals, it seemed that it was really draining on mental health for him and his family.
I definitely agree. You can definitely see it physically and mentally with Andy physically, and with all his friends and his family, even his attorney eventually, you know, you could see how draining it was for everyone. So as the lawyer referenced in the video, the doctor said that stress could speed up the progression of HIV and AIDS. And so I feel as though it was really disappointing to have to see Andy go through all of this stress basically at the end of his life. So I feel like if he didn't have to go through that, he could have potentially prolonged his life.
So as it relates back to us as future pharmacists, it's very critical that we be mindful of what patients may go through under these circumstances. And it's definitely an eye-opener to watch this film and realize that.
Back at that time, Andy, as like many others during the time now, they may feel like they're discouraged, that they can't hang around people or be in a profession like a lawyer, just like how Andy was. People who have HIV and AIDS shouldn't be treated differently. They should be treated like individuals that are respected and not humiliated, and they should be loved, just like all of us are.
So in the film, there were also several stigmas that were displayed. For example, when Denzel Washington, as a lawyer, was speaking to his physician after having interaction with Andy, the main character, he was very curious to know how was AIDS transferred or how you may become infected with AIDS. So he was very uneducated in regards to how this may occur. So I think that's still very true in today's society. So as pharmacy students, it's also our job and our role to make sure everyone is educated in regards to how this can occur.
And I definitely feel like Denzel's character definitely portrayed what can happen when you do become educated.
Right.
So you don't necessarily have to support what that person is doing, but you can support that person and not make them feel like an outsider or like they don't belong, and, you know, things like that.